Hello, there you are. Welcome to the national park, the Hoge Veluwe. I want to tell you something about a beautiful plant and its butterfly. It's a miracle, I think. Miracle in nature. That butterfly lays its eggs on this plant. The little caterpillar is only 2-3 millimeters each from this plant. On just a moment, he's fat, thick, he's well on the ground. And then he hopes the black ant will find him. The black ant takes him to his nest in the ground. There, the black ant kittled him. He loves him. He is crazy of this caterpillar. One moment, the caterpillar will become cocoon. Then the ant will do nothing about it. But when the butterfly in the cocoon comes out, it's a war inside the nest. The butterfly must get out. The ants will take him, will eat him. But when the butterfly comes out, he had survived it. And he will lay a new eggs on the new plants. And that's, I think, it's beautiful here. The plants, het Gentiaanblauwtje, the butterfly, and the ants are living in a symbiosis.